Said the woman on the road in the shadow of the cross, beware of Dark Rider who lives in the moss. As you travel on the track, said the woman as she stood, beware of Dark Rider who lives in the wood. They say his mother was a mare, his father was a man. Beware of Dark Rider, he will catch you if he can. His eyes are like flames, his hooves are made of brass. Beware of Dark Rider who lives in the grass. He started out along the way and left her standing there, but her voice followed after us upon the freezing air. The sun was dropping down and the night began to fall. Beware of Dark Rider was the last we heard of call. A shadow in the undergrowth, a glimmer in the trees. You think of Dark Rider and your blood begins to freeze. But who is this approaching through the dark and clinging gorse? An old man with a lantern who leads a broken horse.